ผลไม้อยู่ลังนึงที่มันเปิดอยู่แล้วมันมีห่อยาถุงที่มันรั่วลูกชายของฉันน่ะเดือดร้อนตายในกองแขนของแม่กับเขาก็ไอ้ยานรกที่แกฝากฉันไว้นี่แหละฉันสัญญานะว่าฉันจะลืมมันซะแล้วเราจะทำเป็นไม่รู้ไม่ชี้กันแล้วพวกเกียรติของคุณนะ
up and died. I have no choice. Max Coolbrace Templeton ain't no charity case. No, sir. Ah!
Didn't I tell you to stay the hell out of my goddamn den?
Get out of here. Nigga, what you got to say?
Cool.
Get out of here. Move it!
Through this door,
and you're in hell with no way to turn back. Welcome to Purgatory.
This track is scratched.
What?
The groove is off.
You freestyle the way harder grooves than this, man. You can do this one in your sleep.
You gotta lay down a new beat.
Don't you know how much we're getting paid for this beat? It's done.
I'm off it. It's personal.
Anytime, every time. Matt, this is Ty.
Ty? I'm sure Miles has told you about some of the concerns we've been having, and I've got a lot of them.
Let me just say that Ty's the perfect liaison for this job. He knows the people, understands the culture, speaks the language, knows protocol. As far as Angel being safe is concerned, I give him my word. My word goes a long way.
That's why we got you here, Miles. Knock it out the block.
I intend to. I've never had a package fall. Won't be the first. It's like I always say, I put myself down before I let a client come to harm.
The life we shared was so special, had some things stayed on my mind, but all the fighting and drama pulled apart for that guilty time. Come join me, boy, you touching it.
Stop, no. Come here. You serious? Are you serious? We've been working for 11 hours straight and still making the same mistakes, Tamara. This is not my first album. The vocals need to be here. Tamara, I know you have more in you than this. Take five and come back and show me.
Angel, I really need you to make a final decision on an outfit.
Everyone hates the album.
What, your album?
No, the Beatles. Yeah, my album.
No one hates it.
Then why hasn't anyone bought it yet?
I don't know that, you know? But I know it takes time. You put out something that people weren't expecting.
Yeah, I did. I put myself out there, Matt. This album is me. It's all of my heart, and it's echoes of things that I've given up to get to where I am. Parts of me that I'm just never gonna get back.
Hey. Trust your instincts.
You're the only family I have, Matt.
Get some sleep, kiddo. Tomorrow, Bangkok. Sayonara.
That's Japanese, Matt.
Whatever. Good night.
Good night. Sayonara.
Fizzling air, or are you just happy to see me?
Remember him.
Pretty good looking boy, Miles, isn't he? Ooh, again! Watch yourself, boy.
Why did you lie to me?
I need to use the bathroom.
The man that made you.
we've cut from.
Now you walk through this door, and you're in hell with nowhere to turn back. Welcome to purgatory. Don't you love these moments?
Checked it earlier. We'll have a guard up there tonight.
I'll double check it myself. And After that, I want a man up there at all times.
Okay.
To go, there's a lot you can get into. None of it good. But you know, you come up, make a name for yourself. I'll tell you the truth, I was jacked up. So as soon as I could is when I joined the Marine Corps. Unlearned all that hustling crap real quick. When I got out, I joined the force, DC, and SWAT, and a friend of mine turn me on to this whole security thing. Now here I am, in Bangkok. Who would have thought it actually feels better saving lives than taking them?
We go where life takes us, Miles.
Maybe, but not always.
Look, man, I'm here for a reason.
Yeah, I figured that.
Your client has a contract out on her.
Really? We ain't kids no more, Chance. We grown. I ain't playing games. I'm a professional. You got any intel?
Miles, you know what I do. This is serious. People are coming to Bangkok, probably here right now, and they're coming to kill your singer. And they'll kill you or anybody else who gets in the way to finish the job. Miles, I'm one of the best. And I'm telling you, she's an easy mark. Any amateur can pull this off. You get in the way, you're getting done too. I know. Because I'm the one who got the contract first.
So, what am I supposed to be scared? Because you show up after all these years talking about this junk.
Don't get it twisted. Scared got nothing to do with it. Just like I got you on the roof, she can be got too.
Better check yourself, little brother. On the roof, you got got. And know this, I'm one of the best. So if people are coming, they better come strong. Because I got something for them. That would have included you too.
Miles, if I took this contract, you would not have been able to stop me.
If you took the contract, I'd have to put you in a body bag. You know what, man? Why don't you get out of here? Why don't you get? You know?
You don't talk to me like that.
A, I wasn't talking to you. B, I am not on the job. And C, you better stay in your place.
Playing as kids.
I remember you used to play. I used to get my ass kicked.
I had your back.
True. No matter who, you would serve them.
I still have your back. I'm gonna always have your back. I hope you have my back too.
Then why'd you walk out on me and Pops?
It was a different time. A different me. I'm a man now. I know you, man. I know what's in your heart. Since we were kids. didn't have any choice but to fall into the lifestyle you fell into.
Trying to burn some incense for me. Take away all my sins.
I can't do that. Only the big man can.
I chose this life. Pops had a little something to do with it, but he made me better for it. Taught me to be the best. Be a professional. I got no regrets, and there is no turning back. I've done things, Miles. Things that can't be changed. My first job, I was just this wingman to a merc. We had a target in the kitchen, wife and kids lined up against the wall. All of a sudden, this merc pops the whole family. Another target had it coming. The wife and kids. It's like I killed them myself. Do you think I could just burn some incense for that?
You've broken the fifth commandment, Chance. You're not the first. You won't be the last. Will God forgive you for that? I don't know. But I do.
That's impressive.
and I wipe that smirk off your face. I swear to God. Just take me back to my manager's hotel.
Did I call them? ันตรายมากทุกคนระวังตัวด้วยไปได
้ What was all this for?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Who the hell are you? You're damn whacked up is what you are. What the hell's the other guy, whatever the hell his name is?
Miles Templeton. That's who he was. He died for you tonight and you didn't even know his name.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about my brother Miles. He took the hit that had you written all over it.
I didn't know. I thought he was just a big screw-up.
That's right, a big screw-up that took my brother's life for a spoiled brat like you.
I don't know what's happening, okay? I came...
That's right, you don't know.Probably never thought of anybody but yourself. Miles was always there for me. He's the only reason why you're alive tonight. So keep your mouth shut and do as you're told.
我小弟很感谢各位大哥能来参加这个会。
Many of you have enlisted our services. You know we have never failed you.
My love is dead.
The man responsible for killing her is the student of an enemy that I crossed blades with a long time ago.So this is now a matter of revenge and of honor for Lee. I offer my fees for killing the girl as compensation, if you help.
Saving me.
then so would they.
I don't know if I would have, but I want to go home. I'm leaving. You can just handle this, you damn self.
Don't go out there.
Большая выработка. 18. I was 14, about to sign my first deal. And there was this guy, Sean. God, I was 14, you know? He'd play his guitar and sing. One thing led to another, I got pregnant. I found out pretty quick that labels are afraid to sign a 14-year-old pregnant, unwed singer.
You're safe.
I've been trying to get back to you all night. It's been crazy out there.
Oh, I know.
Chance? This is Matt.
Hey, Matt. We gotta get you checked out, all right? I wanna make sure you're safe. Come on. Come on. I'll be right there to check on you. Hey, it was good work out there. Appreciate that, okay? Thank you. I wanna pay you something. You speak English? I really appreciate it. Take this. Good. Way to get her to the safe spots. If you ever need a bodyguard job, security job, I'm gonna call you, okay? I gotta go. I gotta check on her. I gotta check on her. Six albums, well,
that... How can you do this to me?
Angel, bottom line, you're worth more to me dead than you are alive.
It's all about the money for you?
What else is there? Do your job!
Okay.
Way to get her to the safe spots.
Angel?
No, she's tied up. You killed my woman. I got yours. Come get her.
Where? When?
Your last so-called safe spot.
Thank you.
know.
Angel, they for you. We have 2 minutes.
I'll be right there.
Sorry, son.
I'm right.
right behind you. I've always been right behind you.
the devil calling me.